Alright, so this was among like the first pieces that I ever did. And it's actually quite old, but I think it was cool because I really have something for words, and I think in a lot of Jamaican street art, words are a huge part of what we do. And for me, it was always like the word up. It's like a Jamaican saying where we say up, up, you know, everything that's like positive, we say up, you know. And this piece is very much about using the word up over and over, in like the skin tone of most of the people that you find in Jamaica too, and kind of building on top of each other. So this idea of a tree and trying to catch an apple, everybody supporting everybody to go up.